Kenny Warren on trumpet. Kenny Warren. Peter Hess on clarinet. The next song we're going to interpret for you is called The Bluebird of Delhi. It was inspired by time Duke spent in his hotel room. Actually, I believe Billy Strayhorn spent in his hotel room in Delhi. I think he was having problems with his stomach from the local food, and he heard a bird outside his hotel room making a call over and over again that he wrote into the clarinet part. I think maybe we could call this one the Bluebird of Istanbul for us.